postulate or their conjecture that it's possible that these creatures we call angels live beyond a spectrum that is not confined to the wavelength of light that reaches the human eye and is not confined to the dimension of sound.
Light.
That these creatures we call angels live beyond a spectrum that is not confined to the wavelength of light that reaches the human eye and is not confined to the dimension of sound.
We'll be right back.